Greetings, my liege.
The fires abated, the rock cloven by time, and the cascade sauntering through this vale. The architect finished crafting the Shi. This haunting beauty, a mystic requiem for the fading of Ashara's other children. It will forever remain the body of the forest, built from an ordered wilderness, constructed by a natural chaos.
Thank you.
You would come. After all, I owe you so much. How can I repay you for what you've done? There was a time when kings begged me to read their fortunes. Shall I read yours? The woman whose body I'm wearing shares the sentiment. Right now, she's trying to tell you to kill me. I've crafted what I needed. Perhaps you would like to oblige her? Now burn!
Thank you. You've returned. Have you found them? Then you must tell me, please. Is that right? But tell me, what happened next? But of the third, what happened?
How unfortunate.
Well, you've done all you can at least. Until next time.
Was Nuala Ignis who stirred the magics of Aeod? At least now we may restore the balance of the ruin before the rest of Dalentarth is engulfed in flames. What is this? You caught her crafting this, you say? Remarkable. Just utterly remarkable. That might explain her behavior. Breaching the seals of Aeod should have been far beyond her capacity. Not to mention whatever this is, I have never seen the like. It is as if the element of fire were given physical form. You have done well. I have another assignment for you when you are ready. In the meantime, I shall be studying this sunstone. Adept Fel recently began investigating some disappearances in Melaglia. I haven't heard from her in some time. I want you to go to Melaglia in the plains of Erethel. A member of our order will meet you on your way there to give more information. Do not keep your...